Hey, what's up guys? Veteran dancehall entertainer Mr. Vegas is set to graduate from college. Dancehall artist Mr. Vegas opened up about his college experience. Following the milestone occasion of earning his GED in 2019, Mr. Vegas was afforded the opportunity to pursue an associate degree in mass communications at Broward College. Broward College is a public college in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. It is a part of the Florida college system. Mr. Vegas said, and I quote, "I almost quit the first day I opened the modules for my statistics course. However, I sought help, and after a few weeks, I realized that it was only critical thinking. Balancing my time to complete assignments along with my busy schedule before the pandemic was one of those challenges. However, during the pandemic, I had a lot more time to focus and stay ahead of my assignments." End quote. Taking into consideration the industry he is actively pursuing a career in, Mr. Vegas said mass communications seemed to be the perfect fit. This Saturday, May 8th, Mr. Vegas will graduate with a 4.0 GPA. However, he plans on taking his studies further. He said, and I quote, "With the technological era we are in, and because of the industry that I am a part of, I decided to follow that path. I want to be more than an artist. This is the reason I decided to pursue sociology. I want to be an agent for change. I want to push for social reform in my home island of Jamaica. Graduating for the first time from any institution is a big achievement for me. I am so proud of the fact that I did not allow age or my status to thwart my goals. I really wish my mom was alive to see me in my gown. She would be so proud." End quote. The dancehall artist said dedication, determination, discipline, and respect for himself and others are some of the lessons college has imprinted on his character. Speaking on his career as a recording artist and songwriter, Mr. Vegas said that all the lessons learned in college will come full circle. He said, and I quote, "I would like to be a well-rounded orator, and I think being more educated will impact my writing as an artist. I also hope I can inspire our youth." End quote. Mr. Vegas says there are more opportunities for persons to pursue a degree comparison to 10 years ago, and he also believes that COVID-19 forced institutions to pivot to more robust hybrid learning.